has competitions for composers all over the world to write specifically for some years as, you know, Miranda solo or snare drum solo. The categories can vary, but at one point this was for Miranda ensemble, the older solos. About 20 years ago, it was chosen as the best piece in the world. I have actually emailed over the years a number of times to the composer, Cynthia Barlow, and in percussion circles, there really is quite the, what does Norman Solders mean? Does this mean something really heavy and deep? And she actually will be in some depth, and she was a graduate student in composition, and she wrote the piece, and her very composition prof said, you gotta come up with a name for this, and before we send it to a publisher and try to get it published. She couldn't think of anything. And he was kind of chastising her and said, look, you gotta come up with something, I don't care how silly the name is. So she went into the music library, or a library, and looked up a couple of different words. They're not from the same context. And Norman Solders, we think that perhaps solar, sunlight, whatever, no. It simply means silly name. That's it. Sometimes we have 2 meters in the same measure, 3/4 plus 3/8 sort of thing. It changes very consistently, and it's very fun to play, and